Don't pick up your dribble because they're crowding that paint.
Maxey, oh man, he changed hands midair.
Hey, but yeah, he comes off that high screen from Paul Reed, gets all the way downhill, and they've been blitzing him tonight. This is one of the few times where when he comes off
your travel, Tyrese Maxey at the horn, and it goes. Tyrese Maxey.
He's a guy who's mature enough to realize that he's given opportunities and he's going to make the most of them.
Maxey from the logo, Tyrese Maxey.
Shot that from Dumbo. As he comes out of the locker room, apparently, leaving him open.
Almost grabbed it, McConnell out of the pack. Heels blocked by Tyrese Maxey. How about Tyrese Maxey?
Look at the challenge. Oh my goodness. The extension well above the box.
Almost grabbed it, McConnell out of the pack. Heels blocked by Tyrese Maxey. How about Tyrese Maxey?
Look at the challenge. Oh my goodness. The extension well above the box. Consistently, they've had it in spurts at times, but they have throughout the course of four quarters been it.
Tyrese Maxey with a two-handed.
We need you to do this in a game. And he said, okay, guys, I got you.
KJ Martin in for the first time tonight. Taylor has lost a shoe. Tyrese goes past and lays it up and in.
Body control and hang time. Watch him turn the corner here. And knows where the defense is. Here's the whistle. Look at that. Through contact.
Stop action. The Rockets have been really good.
Maxey. Count it. 40 and the foul.
Speed in which he operates, and then at the end here, the softness of that shot. The
Lakers Suns coming your way in the second of our doubleheader. The only two games on the NBA schedule as Maxey cashes one and he is fouled. And Maxey will go to the line.
This is a guy 2 years in a row has averaged over 20 in the playoffs.
Great defense, and Barnes talking back to the crew chief. Maxey for three. Another Tyrese Maxey.
You've been paying attention.
I saw that one coming. Take a look at the ball movement. Again, multiple teammates finding him.
Suns, right?
Yes.
Watanabe with the free throws. They've made 19. Maxey in traffic. Banks it up and good. Nine shots. Here's his drive.
Sees Eubanks back there. Not deterred. Goes right into his body. Strong enough to gather and go.
Maxey with Murray in his hip pocket. Back to his right. Tyrese downhill. Oh my goodness. Tyrese Maxey. And that's what it's all about if you're the big fella. Again, flashing back to what I said in the first quarter. Hasn't had to play the fourth quarter in two of the last three games. Foot race. Tyrese Maxey draws the foul and hits the bucket.
There's the action again. Jars the ball loose. He can feel the defenders trying to chase him down somehow.
Maxey, Holiday on it. Spins back to his right. Maxey, it's good. Tyrese Maxey. Hanging and hitting. Absolutely perfect from Tyrese, who leads the Sixers with 14.
Veteran helps in DeAnthony's case because you know the game more. You're not liable to get impatient with missed shots, knowing that it will come.
Maxey, what a finger roll!
Right here, able to get past his initial defender, Hayes, before Weissman comes. Kept the defender on his left hip as he got all the way to the basket.
He was a rising star last year. This guy, a rising star a few years before that. Tyrese Maxey with an and-one opportunity.
Recommend others try this. Swings the ball through, picks up the contact along the way. The concentration, there's the foul by Toppin right there. At least it should have been on Toppin. And the challenge shots, Turner.
Oh, Atherin swatted by Tyrese Maxey.
Wanted the foul, that's all ball.
Maxey, Euro, yes, sir. Defense to offense, doing it all.
Despite this one defensive play.
Melton to Embiid. Back to Maxey. Crowd asking for more.
Way.
Maxey.
No way. playing bully ball on that drive, being so physical. In some parts of this game, look at Maxey. Brown again getting the short end of the stick. Maxey, oh my goodness. The amount of space created, that is live speed. Sheds Bruce Brown.
Maxey, Harris, D-House, Paul Reed. Maxey with a southpaw slam.
Watch this in transition.
And his return to the starting lineup this evening. In the absence of Brown and Porzingis, Maxey off the bounce. Touch and it goes! Is going out to recover. And how about Maxey? Beats the recovery and then has to go by Hauser, absorb the...
Jack Vaughn finally giving him the space to grow here. Maxey. Oh, tough shot. Tough shot from Tyrese Maxey. And he draws the foul as well.
Watch it again. Keeps Walker on his hip and not allowing him to get back.
Cavs have 29 assists in this game. Maxey. Little crossover on Strews. Hangs and finishes. What a basket. Got three assists as well. Mobley into the hands of Melton. A steal in transition. Garland deflects it. Maxey finds Melton, who dunks it home. Stayed with it.
The Sixers off their defense, getting an advantage situation.
It is 22-12, 13 to your 76ers, a 9-rebound advantage.
Maxey, the scoop and score. Another fantastic first half finish for Tyrese Maxey. Wizards again, and the Pistons. Maxey downhill, the scoop and score for Tyrese Maxey.
This is Max earlier. You see him split defender is able to assume it was going in. He was first to that putback.
Maxey from way outside, Tyrese Maxey.
Gloat over a really pretty looking shot, even though it was gorgeous.
Sixers outscoring the Hawks 31-24 in the last 12 minutes, Alma. Maxey, baseline, off the window, count it.
Took it away.
They took it away, come on now.
But it looks like the right call, watch it again. Mills is the one. Maxey kind of takes off, and Mills is still moving. Well, what do we always say, Kate, do your work early. The 76ers doing just that, opening up a nice, comfortable lead. Now, and I'm not saying, Sixers. Up big because of shots like.
See, back to the big fella. 35 seconds to play. Tyrese got it! 1 point game! Lead six. Maxey. Oh, what a move! What a move by Tyrese Maxey! Here, can you tell?
Watch it again. He goes, this is the one he makes, goes right into Gobert's body.
At the All-Star game, it's February. Here's Maxey again.
And one, baby!
Turns the corner at full speed. Edwards out of the play, unable to get back in. You see McDaniels trying to have an effect.
They call him K9 because of his number. Some of the guys call him KO, depending on the situation. Tyrese downhill, scoop, there it is for Tyrese Maxey.
Talked about him being decisive, making up your mind quickly.
Good defense by Paul Reed. Maxey head up, blows pass, switches to the left hand, the scoop and score from Tyrese Maxey.
Averaging something out of nothing, and then this is the Maxey drive immediately after.
And good resistance that time by Bamba. Here's Maxey, puts his head down, an imperious drive, and finally gets one to go with the left hand.
Good job of just holding him to one shot.
Tyrese past O'Keefe,
oh,
high off the window, and the foul. What a move by Tyrese Maxey.
This is something, right? Just kind of leaves it there. In between strides, off the wrong foot. Watch it again, a little pitter-pat dribble between the legs, and then just right there. sees a little bit of a fadeaway on that baby hook, and I think that's why it came up short. Good defense. Morris Sr. being physical with the big guy.
Maxey Bamba, Morris Sr., Rocco, Maxey.
Yes, sir.
Recognizing where he is on the floor and the situation. There's Maxey using the other side of the rim as protection. Şengün reluctant to put a hand up and foul.
Maxey, what a move by Tyrese Maxey.
Goes past the basket, is aware of the shot clock situation. And then this is Max going right past the basket. He has had past success, has Kobe White. Yep. Thinking about the last time they played in this building in particular.
Maxey, step back, got it for Tyrese Maxey.
Watch this, Maxey, step back. Carter is on him right there, creates the space. Carter trying to close out. One more look. That lefty slide.
7 of 11 in the painted rectangle thus far.
14 to 6 points in the paint.
Maxey the steal and the score. Look at that Maxey play.
Anticipating that telegraphed pass. Getting a hand off.
See you shaking your head beside me. Too many open shots right now for your liking. Tyrese Maxey hits the fade and draws the foul.
Watch it again. It is on Forrest. There's the contact. Maxey going through that contact, up and in. The right elbow jumper. Pretty release.
Maxey with Young on him. Tyrese from way downtown. Tyrese Maxey. 39% from outside on the season is FBV. Maxey, straight on triple, and it's good. Third this afternoon for Tyrese Maxey.
Game, which is even tougher to defend. Watch Maxey here, just pulls up.
Caldwell Pope got off to a fast start. Embiid denies him. Batum out in front. Maxey, Harris running. Up top, Harris with the throwdown.
And this time, Tobias Harris on the other end of the lob.
Beverly trying to get up and over Carter Jr. Maxey knocks it away and grabs the loose ball. Tyrese Maxey, what a move. Incredible move and finish. And Tyrese just going to take his time.
Goes right at number 50. Wanted the foul, didn't get it.
Lead with rookie on him. Martin coming over to help. Harris, Maxey. Maxey passes up the corner three. Up and under and down it goes for Tyrese Maxey. He drives.
Operating at the foul line, swinging it over from one side of the court to the other. That is a nice.
And then you have three more days after that to claim your money.
Now, quick question.
Yeah, go ahead.
Do you have to be here in attendance, or can you be watching at home?
Maxey! Close here in Toronto. Maxey with 12. Embiid with 16. Maxey from way outside. Count it! Tyrese Maxey with 15 now.
Remember, he's played, having gone to Kansas in a number of big games. Kansas recently won a championship.
And Tyrese Maxey says, don't forget about the University of Kentucky. Maxey with an and-one opportunity.
Watch it again. Quickly changing ends, going right at Flynn. Picks up the...
Back to Maxey it goes. Again, mentioned it last night. These two work together a lot in the offseason. Back-to-back triples for Tyrese Maxey. Tyrese Maxey, back-to-back triples. Sixers doubling up to Blake.
Flynn driving, no look pass to OG. And that's off the back, Melt with a long rebound. Here comes Maxey, fifth gear. Into the lane, soaring and scoring.
He had to improvise there, knowing that he eventually had to come down, found no one to pass it to.
Oh, Maxey, pretty hesitation, followed by the finger roll. Lays it up and in, so you got to make the most of your time, right? Get right to it.
For sure. When I say cleanup position, I don't mean he's batting fourth.
Maxey cleaning up from outside tonight, rattles in another triple.
Do so, and then you don't give him the drive, that's okay, because I'm going to turn to...
Naismith. Blocked by Paul Reed.
Good shuffling of his feet, stayed in front of the guy.
Maxey, scoop and score for Tyrese Maxey. Timeout Pacers.
Defense turned it into good offense. Maxey slithering through the lane. Lefty finish.
Maxey with Holiday on him. Tyrese. Quick to the bucket, got it.
That's not easy. You see how hard it is to screen Drew Holiday.
50% of their points in the paint. That's a lot more than that now.
Maxey, step back three. Let's see if that can get the Sixers going. Tyrese Maxey.
He's got what guards have, that little floater, but it's in a seven-footer's package.
Maxey passed everybody.
Peering up over at the Jumbotron. Hard to tell from that view. By the way, it stays with Philly. Maxey off balance, falling out of bounds, drills the three.
To his 25-plus points. Maxey tries to blow past him, draws the foul, and hits the bucket. Great move by Tyrese Maxey.
Watch this. Two quick power dribbles. There's the contact. Maxey hears the whistle. To who? Please finish it. Second to who?
Yeah.
It's unbelievable.
Maxey, the lefty scoop and score for Tyrese Maxey. Maxey, three for three from three in the first quarter. So this time he'll go right to the cup, draw the foul, and hit the layup. Tyrese with a three-point opportunity.
Bolden by that matchup. He knew he could beat him with foot speed. Goes right by the big fella. Again, with no starting center, they're having to go deeper.
Sixers last led in the third quarter when they went up 61-59. Maxey, wow, looking to take the lead back. And he does. Tyrese Maxey.
Watch this action again. This is by design. Paul Reed setting a screen on that Connolly attempt. That was not an open look. Good job from the Sixer defense.
Maxey will take that. Yes, he will. Yes, sir. Joel's 51 on Wednesday. They combined for 86 points. Long step back three, and Tyrese drills it. Shooter. Free throw jumper. Robert Covington with the rebound.
Good job helping out. Rebound. Good look.
And be the finger roll and the foul for Joel Hans.
Watch it one more time, Maxey. That's a nice threading pass. Soft touch. Joel gets it to the rim.
Two and a half to go here in South Philly. Tyrese downhill. Scoop, there it is. 13 already tonight, a perfect 6 for 6. Maxey through traffic, another and one opportunity.
How did he make that? Bunch of arms. Watch it again, right there. Well, I can see how he got it off, still.
Three on Franz Wagner. 2:40 to play here tonight.
Trying to deny Maxey the ball.
Maxey from outside. Yes, sir. Maxey back to Reed. Tyrese. Tyrese turns the corner. Another great bucket from Tyrese Maxey. And this time, he draws the foul as well.
Watch this drive. Gets it from Paul Reed. A little brush screen. And that's all he needs to find a path to the basket.
Land. 6 rebounds and 6 assists for the Rockets tonight. Maxey from outside. Sixers lead, courtesy of Tyrese Maxey. Again, not going to look for his offense, but we love it anytime we see it. 8 points, 12 rebounds for Andre. What a move by the ascending all-star Tyrese Maxey.
Look at the defenders you've got. McBride, Hart, and OG.
Maxey, tough fadeaway, got it to fall.
That is big time.
See off the Reed screen, weaving his way through the traffic. How does he do it? Tyrese Maxey for two and a chance at one more.
The culprit, but watch this. Splits the multiple defenders. It is Johnson. Maxey keeping his dribble alive, attacking that body right there. Gets it up to.
Out to Lyles on the spray. Vasenkov with the offensive board right to Maxey. Wrong guy. Maxey on the fly. Got it to fall.
The Kings, because he was determined that defense leading to offense.
So there's certainly things to glean from it, but really quick though, Jonesy, as Harrison Barnes shot the Kings just their 6th free throw.
Maxey from deep. We get it.
Scoops it to Harris. Tyrese penetrating, hanging, and hitting another circus shot. Tyrese Maxey with a 3-point opportunity.
Floor. Watch Maxey, no hesitation, going right at the defender.
So complimentary of Maxey. He said, obviously, he's taken such a big step forward. He's dynamic, running off screens, dribble handoff, shooting off the screen. But he said it's the intangibles as he lays it in for two.
Isaac in the corner. off the side of the backboard. I think Embiid might have altered that shot. Tyrese Maxey makes another.
Goodness. Ability to be at 110 miles an hour and yet completely under control.
Daniel House y Tobias Harris. Maxey. Ahí hacia adentro a toda velocidad, a su manera.
En tiros de campo, 29.7 rebotes.
Está Maxey. Maxey con la zurda canasta.
Coming off his fourth double-double in eight games is Tyrese Maxey. Had one double-double in his three previous seasons. Maxey has another fourth first-half triple.
Three from them to the step back. Going where? Going left. Take it right to the bank.
Maxey. That's the defense fly on by, and Tyrese Maxey is true from three.
Well, a major confusion there between Maxey and House on whether or not to switch.
No confusion there. Maxey just taking it too.
But then Maxey with just a great move, right to left, draws a contact and finishes.
Or the big fella can make a play on the ball.
Maxey again from way outside, and again Tyrese hits. Back-to-back long triples for Tyrese Maxey.
Underutilized but very effective, the jump stop on display there. Avdija getting an easy bucket.
Maxey, the finger roll. From a 10th consecutive 30 and 10 performance, Tyrese with a teardrop.
Stop it.